Hello and welcome to part 2 of fitting a Digitrax SDH164D decoder, which is sound, light and motor capable, and I've been fitting it through this Britannia here, Hornby Britannia 70005, John Milton, which is actually one I've renumbered and renamed. Now I'm going to show the various sound effects on it. So first of all, using my Prodigy Advance here, we've got F1. Which is the fireman. We also heard a random sound of water falling as well. F2 of course is the whistle, the long whistle, and on F3 I've got a short toot as well. Then on F5 we've got water, function 6 is blowing off. And on function 9, we've got brakes. So, let's now run the locomotive. When slowing down, the exhaust beat gets quieter, and then speeding up, it gets louder. Play the brake sound just as you come to a stop, always sounds good. And for those of you who don't know, the rolling road is the Hornby one, which is actually a very, very useful bit of kit, especially useful for setting up chuff rate on sound equipped locomotives. So there we have it. I hope you enjoyed this little video.